the law. Let's go to Laura Jarrett over at the Justice Department. She's getting more information as well.
Well, Wolf, I'm told by a source familiar that in terms of looking at whether Mueller wants to testify, as you were just speaking about Nadler's position all this, we should really focus in on his words today, where he essentially says, my hope and my expectation is that this is the last you will hear from me, meaning the last you will hear from me, period. I do not want to testify in front of Congress, which is consistent with he had been reporting over the last couple of weeks that he was concerned about being sort of part of this whole political spectacle. But he went on to say today, essentially, if the issue is forced and Congress forces my hand and I am in some way compelled to come, I'm not going to go beyond the four corners of this report. You see a lot of members of Congress reacting to his statement today in front of the cameras. But in many ways, the statement tracks what he said in the report itself. He did not provide really any new evidence or conclusions today that we hadn't heard in that report. And so I think it's just important to highlight there that he wants to try to stick to the report separately.